30 years ago, strange metal airships appeared in our skies. We didn't know who it was or what they wanted. Friendly at first, they shared their extraordinary technology with us. Harion prospered for a time. But one day, they simply decided we weren't worthy of their favors anymore. They dealt the first strike, and Junor was obliterated overnight. Against such tremendous power, we realized how powerless we were. The remaining nations formed an alliance under the banner of the Consort, one that might stand a chance against them. After years of countless sacrifices and senseless slaughter, the tide began to turn. We began to hope again. Little did we know that our enemies were about to unleash their most terrible weapon. The Corrosion.
Brother, I have dire news. Mother has caught the corrosion. I managed to get some time off from the Sanctorium to take care of her. Don't worry, she's not in pain. Not yet. Although her days are numbered, there's still hope. For I may have learned of a way to cure her. But to find it, I need you. Darian, please come home.
Time to lose. Let's go home. There should be a Nekaru farm next to the village. Maybe I could rent one.
I won't back down!
Thank you.
Don't worry, I got this. Take this! Let's end this, quickly! There! Take this! can't find a way, I'll make one! Follow my lead, and we'll get through this. I won't back down! Thank you. Don't worry, I got this! Thank you. Let's end this, quickly! Take this! This kind of feels like deja vu. Can't find a way, I'll make one! Follow my lead and we'll get through this. Take this! Follow my lead and we'll get through this.
Thank you.
I won't back down! I won't back down! Thank you. Let's end this, quickly!
Ha!